Using famous music. Well, I'd like to tell you what a famous magician once told me. He said that you should never use famous music because the audience recognizes it and already has a preconceived notion. So, if you were to use, let's say, Rocky IV training montage music, you have pictures of Ivan Drago in a gym as opposed to a sword suspension. Now, those of you who are wondering who is this famous magician, well, you'll never guess. Well, folks, this is the best version of the artist's dream that I've ever seen. That being said, I've only seen three different versions. The regular version that we've all seen magicians do poorly, where you actually sketch out a drawing of a woman and boom, she comes through the butcher's paper. I have also seen the Paul Daniels one, which was a great skit. Beautiful. However, this one is more beautiful than that one. But they both have merits, and they're both fun, and they're both good. But the one that we all see, can't we just stop doing that one and try and create a better version like Jonathan or Paul's? I recommend that you go and see the Pendragons. Well, first of all, they aren't working together anymore, so I can't really recommend that you go see them. But can I recommend that you go see Jonathan, and can I recommend that you go see Charlotte? I've heard good things about Jonathan's show, so I recommend it. I have heard some decent things about Charlotte's. And the only real thing that I've seen her do without Jonathan is Color of Emotion. And that was good. So, Jonathan is a definite. If you can see him work, do that. If you get the chance to see Charlotte, sure, why not? So, I will see you all next week. No, wait, this is episode 9, isn't it? Huh. I think I'll wait 2 weeks for episode 10. I want to try and get something really special for you next time. So, I will see you all in 2 weeks for Maxwell's Magic Reviews. See you then. See ya. Golden helmet of Mambrino, I have seen no helm like thee. Now some of you may be wondering who this famous magician is. Well, the world may never know.